You know, we all have these matches where you're feeling pretty good. You get into the match. You get into the match and you're like, all right, we're going to see what's going on. You know, I'm looking at the other team, looking at their lineup, and I'm pretty much, pucker factor is pretty high in there, especially with the other. Them having a Saipan, you know, planes are going to be crazy and all this fun stuff. But anyway, one of two DDs on the team, they only have one. Not too worried about it yet. But heading out down here by myself, try to find a little trouble. And here come the planes. And now the one thing I don't want is spotted first off. You know how that goes. You know, this is one of the few matches that I've sat here and I've actually thought about and what I wanted to do. I figured, you know, everybody else is going to go up there and get slaughtered. I'm going to stay here and I'm going to wait for them. Because I don't want killed right off the bat. And lots of planes flying around. You can see the old Tier 9 under them, so. And there's our Farragut. Of course, he's spotted. You'll see what happens there. Exactly what I thought was going to happen there. Come on, come on, come on. Move over, move over, move over, move over. Yep, he's spotted. And there goes the torch. So I don't have much hope of him lasting very long, because that was pretty dumb. So I'm just gonna sit here. I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna let everybody else do my spot for me. And I see him coming up. I'm just gonna move on out. I see the planes have receded. See what's going on. Okay, there's the Fuso. 12 kilometers away. I'm gonna work my way down there, Tony. He'll be angling up. He'll start to head up this way, so he'll help close the gap. What else do I see there? Nice now, Omaha. What else? Oh, there's an Algeria. And he's right with him. Now that's a ship. I really don't want to tangle with if I don't have to. At least not on before anything else is done. Alright, their DD is dead, so pretty much free reign over here. And I have decided I'm just going to hold this side as much as I can by myself. Now I'm looking at the Fuso. He's starting to angle in. There's a King George back there. Not quite sure what he's doing. He's not doing a whole lot. Gneisenau, he's coming along. And I'm going to let this Fuso drive into my torps. I'm going to sit here. Now the bad thing is I have to show him by targeting him that he's targeting. And he knows it's a DD. He has to know. So I'm going to throw some torps off. I'm going to take my targeting reticle off of him. I'm just going to poke around and just watch and see what happens. I don't have a whole lot of hope for these, but we'll see. Fuso's not a ship that is not nimble. You know, I mean, you can throw it around pretty well if you're paying attention. Yeah, he's going to take one. That's good. Oh, I knocked a gun out. I don't know, but okay. Now he's going to turn hard, so I'm going to put these way out. And let him deal with that. Spin it back around. Now, I see that Gneisenau is coming around that island, and German battleships, I don't like tangling with the German battleships. They can turn on a dime, and they're a pain in the ass. So, I think my guess looks pretty good. There's one and flooding. There's two, three. We're getting to three and two flooded. And guess what? His repair is down because he had to repair that earlier. I'm just going to let him go. I'm just not even going to bother with him anymore right now. I'm just going to milk that damage. Yeah. Nice now. He's on fire. And he's coming up this way. I don't have much hope of hitting him. Person towards the edge of that island, you know, turns into him, and I'm gonna bug out. Now, we got this marble head here. And look, Argonizing House way back there. Argonizing House probably saw the torps. Oh, or maybe not. Or maybe not. What do we have here? Oh, that's looking good. Yeah, there we go. And I'm already at 85,000 damage. One second. All right. Now, the Fuzo, his repair did come up. He survived. And I am going to head back for the King George. Now, I see the Algeria is... It's kind of coming up there with him. I'm going to have to be a little leery about them, but I haven't been spotted yet, so that's my goal. My goal is to stay out here in open water, throw torps out at max range with as good of a guess as I can have, you know, and let them drive into them. Yeah, I just told that Fuzo he got lucky with shutting that flooding off, because I did put two floods on him. Alright, Algeria's coming into range. Find out where he's headed. But I want that King George. That King George is stopped. I'm just throwing a torp out. A couple torps out. In front of that Algeria, where I think he's going to go. Alright, so. Throw smoke. Okay, I was seen there for a second. No big deal. Smoke's covering me. No, I'm going to bug out of here. Yeah, I should have put this torch a little bit further out, but that's all right. It had an effect. You know, it got him knowing I was there. That spotting. I'm going to go finish off this Fuzo. Torch it back up. I'll throw a couple more out here. I'd like to just drive the Algeria off. Because the battleships are just going to keep plowing forward. Well, the King George, he's hiding. He's whatever. But now I've got another cruiser coming up. And I've got a Cleveland over on that island. So, now those are looking pretty good, but he spotted me. He, once he knew I was there, he kept an eye on the torps. That was a good job by him. That one barely misses the fantail. That's all right. Oh, my torps are up again. Who do I want to go for? Now I got an Omaha, a Cleveland, King George, Algeria, and a Fuzo on this side. And it's pretty much just me over here. Alright, finally it got some backup. Alright. Now, I just have a feeling the Cleveland is going to come around that side. I want to throw them and... get the hell out of Dodge. I'm going to turn around again. Now, we do have an AFK Ranger. Yay, right? All the ships that you want AFK, your carrier is not one of them. All right, King George is moving in. I figured I'd just throw one shell at him. What the hell? Dunk. Oh. I'm feeling pretty good. I'm feeling pretty good. But you see what's going on here. If you look at that Fuso, the cruisers are by the island with the King George, and the Fuso is all alone. Kinda talking shit on him. Now we got a mess coming. I've got pretty much an Elba that's running, a Marblehead that's running, and a Nagato. These new British ships, they're alright. I'm not gonna say they're not. They turn pretty well. But that's my goal right there. I wanna finish what I started with this Fuso. Alright. Got as close as I could. And the minute they see the Ranger, they're gonna focus on you. Now, see that King George, he knew what was going on. Everybody's, I don't know what happened to that Ranger, honestly. I don't know what's happening. Yeah, everyone just threw a shot at him. No, I'm protected, of course. I hit him, shell broke, but it's come to the point now where I've got to start throwing shells. I've just got to. One ship target me. So, of course, it's a cruiser. I broke line of sight. Timer ran out for my guns. I'm gonna move on over here just a little bit. What we got? We're gonna have a dead King George. Work on the Cleveland, not exactly sure where he's going, but we'll be in pushback into our own cap, and everybody's. They've sunk the aircraft carrier, and now they're working on the Nagato over here. He's hauling ass. And I've got to keep throwing shells. I really don't. This is sad. I hate this. Look, kill secure. Fuckers. Oh, excuse me. That's bad French. Alright, now I've got the Alfieri. Pretty much they're running out of ships over here. They got the Omaha. But, it is a cruiser, and it can still kill me. I mean, that's what they're made for. I've got to get out of sight. I've got to stay out of sight. And we have pretty much cleaned up on him. And he's flooding. Nah, he put it out. That's okay. That's my ship. And kill secure. That's alright. Oh, some ships, some days, some matches. Make wanna pull out my hair. Now it's me against an Omaha in open water. Okay. Challenge accepted. Let's see what we can do. Targeting. He knows that everybody on the team's targeting him. You know, if they're in range. So,
start spamming him with torpedoes, guessing where he's going. I really needed speed flags, but I didn't have any. I hope you're having fun just watching me talk about this. It's something that I've not done before. It's just talk through a match. Oh, nice dodge. Alright, guess what? Torpedoes are back up. How he keeps dodging all these shells, he's doing a pretty good job. He dodged the shell, he dodged my torpedo. And yes, I'm firing wide because I want to cover as much area as possible. Shooting, whatever, It's the end of the match. 120,000 damage. See how this goes. He's not going to be able to dodge everything, I don't think. A nice spread out there. And here's the finisher. And that's the end of the match. Hope you like it.